This tutorial covers the basics of getting your Entrek project up and running. We'll have a look at how to open and save projects and how to get a project configured before you actually start capturing audio. We'll also talk a little bit about saving projects for use with other workstations. So let's have a look. To start a new project in Entrek, simply navigate to File, New. This will close the current project, ask you whether you want to save it, and open a new blank project. We'll have a look at saving projects a little later. For now, let's just focus on configuring the new project we just created. The first thing we might want to do is set the project sampling rate. Sample rate, or sampling frequency, is the amount of digital audio samples carried at each second, and is measured in hertz or kilohertz. To set your project sample rate, open the Recording Settings tab in the Global Preferences window. In general, higher sample rates will allow for greater audio fidelity, especially in the higher frequency domain, but the most common values are 44,100 Hz for standard CD quality or 48 kHz for video quality. Another thing you might want control over is the bit depth of the audio material you will record. Bit depth determines the dynamic range resolution the recorded audio will have. In other words, higher bit rates allow for a higher dynamic range, which translates in more difference between the quietest and loudest sounds in your recording. 24 bits works well for us, so we'll keep it that way. Okay, so our project seems nicely set up to start recording some material. We can now start recording our audio, which will appear as audio regions on our timeline window. To know more about recording audio and working with audio tracks, you can refer to the tutorials that cover audio recording and editing. Say we recorded some parts and we want to now save our project in order to work on it later. Clicking Save in the File menu will save the current project as an Entrek song in SNG format, which will store all the positions of the audio parts, the project's configuration, slider positions, and so on, so we can open it at a later moment and continue from where we left off. Opening projects is equally easy. Just select Open from the File menu and navigate to the SNG file you want to open. Okay, so one more thing we could look at is how to save our project for opening it up with another DAW or another audio software. One way we could do this is to export each audio track in our project as an individual audio file and then loading up these stems into our other DAW. The problem with this is obviously that you'll have to bounce out each track, including effects and MIDI parts and so on, so you won't be able to edit them again at a later time. So Entrek Studio offers a better way to do this, which is through the use of an interchange format. So let's have a look at that.
To save your project in AAF format, navigate to File, Export, AAF File. Then pick a folder destination you want to save to. Now, opening your AAF project in another software will allow you to preserve the various offsets, effect chains, and MIDI parts you used in your original project.